Hi, I'm Rakesh Sharma, your sales coach and business growth architect. Lots of my clients ask me how to retain the existing customers and keep getting new business from them. Yes, this is an important question. We all know that retaining an existing customer is very important for any business. In sales studies, we have found that acquiring a new customer is 10 times costlier than retaining an existing customer and getting business from him. Still, my experience with lots of clients has been that most salespeople contact existing customers only if they are expecting business from them. Most salespeople lose interest in current customers as soon as they stop giving business. Friends, nothing worse can be than this. Lots of salespeople ask me how to keep in touch with existing customers. Yeah, I know this is an important question. And my advice is that you can take the following steps for keeping in touch with your customers. Understand and analyze that every customer is important. Calculate the lifetime value of your customers. Create a documented retention marketing strategy. Create an important communication campaign to remain in constant touch with the existing customers. Keep sending them communication time to time, like information about new product development, new clarifications, any awards and recognitions achieved by your company. Invite them for free service camps and offer discounted spares time to time. Initiate a personal telephone call or visit for new selected customers. Invite them sometimes to your office, factory visit, or offer them a courtesy lunch or dinner. Invite some important customers to your office on special occasions like a foundation day or an annual day. Send some nomination letters or passes to selected customers for some important industry events. Send festival and special occasion greetings to all your customers and wish them happy birthday and anniversary. You can add more points to the above list. The important point is to keep in touch and remain visible on their mental radar. They may or may not give you the business now, but keeping in touch is important. If you keep in touch with your existing customers through the methods suggested above, they will remember you when they have a business opportunity for you, and you will get rewarded for your relations and efforts. This is Rakesh Sharma, your sales coach and business architect, signing off. Thank you for listening. If you like this podcast, then subscribe to our channel for more such tips on how to grow your sales. Contact us in case you need any further clarification or support. Thank you very much.